This is how you can cook a top net from the command line. So I have a simple top net. All it does is it creates a directory in $hib, and in that directory it creates three new directories. It's in that tops command file. So I'm gonna set that as a variable, so call this my file equals tops command dot hib lc. So for now echo this. Yep. So basically your first option is using hbatch with the file, and that will take you into an interactive textport session. So you're inside of Houdini, headless Houdini, and you can just write your commands. So I can go into obj, and in there I can run upfine, and I can see that I've got my topnet in there. And then I can do topcook, for example, my topnet, and that will cook my topnet, and then I can quit. And then now if I look at my files, you can see I've got my new directory. And if I cd into my new directory, oops, you can see that it's got three more directories, flip, render, and text. That's just what the topnet does, it's very simple. We'll remove these. So now if I look, I only have the hip file. So the second option is using hbatch with the C flag, which lets you use a dot command file, and that command file will have all your commands that you want, sort of the all the commands you want to run, so you don't have to do it interactively. You can just provide those commands and they will run. So let's create a command file. So call this tops.command, and then I can open this in Vim. Obviously now it's blank, so we'll just do echo start. So I'm telling, so this will just print start, then we'll do a topcook and we'll get my topnet. And we can do echo done. And then we quit, obviously. Right, so now we've got our tops.command and our file, and we can do hbatch c tops.command and then my file. Boom, start done. If I do lsa, then you can see that it's created my new directory. Let's kill that. And then you can also do hbatch and set the v flag, that's verbose. So you'll see that the output is slightly different. Can see now you get cooked, 7 hours, 7 work items, 0 active, and then right. Your next option is Python. So let's clear all of this, and we'll do Python $myfile, and this is the same, but you you're now in an interactive Python session. So I can do like who.node/obj/ my topnet, and then cook output work items. Then we can escape this. Now you can see that it's created my new directory. I can kill that. Houdini provides a utility script that lets you run your topnet like you would do with hmatch and the C command. So if you go to Firefox, you go to the Hoopy wiki, there is the that's where the script is, so I'm just going to copy that and then I can paste it here. And so what you would do is Python this, the hip flag would be my hip file, and then you do top path, that's the path to your topnet, and then you would do my topnet. So basically this tells the utility script to look at this hip file, so my file, and then the top half would be my topnet. The path is obviously wrong. Let's try that again. The path to your topnet would obviously be this. So let's try again. So now it says finish code, blah blah blah. If you look, it's created my new directory. And that's basically how you do it.